Host mode, starting host mode, all that good stuff. I am live, I'm tweeted. I'm ready to get this on the road. Waiting for this game for months. Does my thing really have like a host button for myself? Because that would be hilarious if I could host myself. I don't exactly see how that would work. This game's gonna teach me poker. That's the intro. I like the lines holding up the cloud. It's a nice effect. The graphics in this game are gorgeous. I'm loving them. Thank you. Why would Toad be saying, "Hey guys, come on, we're here"? He would not be saying that to Princess Peach. He would be like, "Your Highness, we have landed, blah, 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 blah." Oops, I read that too fast. They start me out with 50 HP? I can't platform. I got a hammer! Hi, puppies! I got money! That's great. I'm rich. I'm freaking rich. Well, that's a problem. What? What? Wow, I can just like smash everything and get coins for it. I'm just gonna keep smashing stuff. No, you get. I didn't mean to do that. Yay for inadvertently solving part of the puzzle. Emergency recovery unit. Gives them ready to activate these three switches. Blue hit yellow pool, red jump. I'm no ordinary paint can lady. This is my dot dot dot. He jumps on things and hits them with a hammer when necessary. Not anymore. No, I don't. X, I was hitting Y. I can feel my pants! No, I'm the real Mario. But you said I wasn't Mario. Hey, Rytek, how are you? Port Prism without big paint stars is like a tuna fish sandwich without ketchup. Where is Rockman to hear that? Because he would be like all angry at that so much. Be hilarious. Rockman, by the way, is traveling at the moment from his brother's house. It's like, I sacrificed for you! Mr. Can? I know, okay. Hello, Fee. Game is good. I just started. I have done my first intro battle. So clearly you can see, there is a giant red star up there that goes into one of these, probably this place right here. So I'm going to have to restore this fountain with its big prism star things and figure out why the shy guys are stealing people's paint. And I can just hit things and get paint out of it. I don't need green, I need more reds. I'm trying to get more. There we go. hitting things gets me stirfed. That was a big old blob. Hey, warrior. It's really fun. Have you been playing it? I know Xander's been streaming it, and so I've been avoiding his streams. He's just trying to deliver the mail. Yep, paint mechanics. The battle mechanics are far more interesting, too. Toadmaster General. Okay, so to restore stuff, I can continue to hit stuff with B, which is my normal hammer. And then I hit things with, one second. And I hit things with X, and that paints them. Oh, hello. Like, apparently I did not paint that right. But it's more complex and less pick item up. Okay. Yeah, well, I mean, I was hoping that a console version of this would be more complex and interesting, because you can obviously put more things in a console. So as I always thought of Sticker Star as a, test out of a concept, if that makes sense. So I was always willing to give this game a fair shot. Have you been watching Xander or anyone else stream this? What are their opinions on it? I'm guessing there's better ways to get paint later. It's just, this is what I know now, so. This is a save block. I know what a save block is. This is a gate fixing simulator? Awesome! I'm also playing a bridge fixing simulator. I'm not lost yet. Nope, the bridge is gone. Oh no, looks like I can't get here yet. Sorry I can't show you all the battle mechanics, I'll need to set up a camera for it. Okay, noted. Blah. Not cool. I don't want to talk to you. You're like more needy than Fee. Can't just like I wonder if I can do that. More paint!
Let's see if I can do this.
Pausing stream while I see if I can do this. Mm-hmm. out of the way. Now it's going to be nope, that's not likely going to do stuff very well. Maybe I can figure out later. Hey, Overhunter! How are you? Sorry, I was trying to... Oops. Where'd I put my thingy? Uh-oh. Where'd I put my stylus? Oops. Not behind my head, which would be a normal place. I haven't played enough of it to say whether I like it or love it. I wish I could show more easily what's going on with the menu. Why aren't you a little jerk? Oh my goodness, he's being as annoying as V. I mean, so far, I love the graphics. I think this game is gorgeous to look at. Hero. That pause can, like, knock you off your groove, though. Dang, you are a hero. Yo, Peach. Peach is full of all rare colors. You start me all with 50 HP, though. Is 50 HP, like, excessive? Just wondering. Oh, hello. Do I always have to fully paint my card? No! No! Coins! Coins. Hey, Ratmus. So far, I'm liking the game. I haven't been playing it all that much yet. I need to figure out a way to show y'all better how I'm having to do the battle mechanics. I'm about to be pushed. Oh, wait, nope. When I restore the paint. Okay, now I'm being pushed. This is fun. No more toilet paper. Uh-oh. That looks like one of Bowser's or one of the Koopalings. That's a lot of red paint. That's what that's gonna be. Cool. Alright, I'm getting this. Huh. And back to that kind of map. Alrighty. Why do we have two? Oh, that means, 30%, that means there could be 100%. But let's continue going for a little bit before I start going crazy with coloring everything. Because those who don't know, I was an art minor, and I loved painting. I found a secret. Something shiny. Shiny! Okay, cool. What do y'all think of the graphics? I'm loving the graphics. Hi, Toads! Bye, Toads! Thank you. shall pound the pillars. And I'm loving the sarcasm that the language in this game, like, I'd already been spoiled a little bit on how funny it is. It's really funny, some of the dialogue. Yeah, you better run. Zeus is just sleeping, and I don't know where Apollo is. Let's do this. Cobra. So, the verdict so far is I'm liking the game. Other people coming in are liking the game, or like have already liked the game, or Warrior has played it a bit and he really likes the game, if you want to ask him about it. I'm liking the game. Oh, hello, you. Sorry, I can't fully show you all the battle mechanics yet. What I have to do with the Well, yeah, I would hope it's much longer than Sticker Star was. Hey, purple! Purple Rescue Squad! That sucks, Cobra. Culling everything! I know! It's like, must color more things. Oh, hey! Wait, something's wrong with it! Gratmas. I think Rockman should say that. It's a sick world we live in! Thank you. It's like, I can hit it! I can hit it! I hit it. I will say one thing I'm not liking so far about the menu for the battle. Is I can't. Oh! Shit. Where's my. Steal my nice card, aren't you? Damn it. Oops, I didn't even paint it. It's like, choice, 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 choice. I'm like, just let me freaking attack. I don't like... Okay, so when you're battling, you have all your cards laid out, but they're in like this thing that you have to move through. I have to use this. I can't just use like my directional pad at all. That annoys me. Because I would love to be able to, like, see and organize them better with moving my thumbs around rather than the touchpad. That's something I don't particularly like. Now, obviously, that's something small. That's not something I particularly like. And yes, the battles are all these card things. What I have is I have a bunch of cards. Some of them have color and some of them don't. I had to pick one, and I pick a card, press card ready. If the card needs color, I've got to hold my thing down on it, get color on it. Okay, done painting, and then I gotta swipe it, which is just a lot of excise. Which I'm fine with the sort button. Yes. Which, the card thing is a lot like what you had to do, or is exactly what you had to do in Sticker Star, and I didn't mind it. And I still don't mind the idea of the cards, but I much preferred, like, I don't like that I have to keep confirming. I want to be able to, this is my choice, go, done. Rock is driving back from Ratmus's house, he should be home soon. It's like the story so far I'm loving, but I don't like that I'm having to, confirm everything with my battle, whatever. I'm just kind of like, yes, yes, yes. It's like having to go heal your Pokemon and just trying to press A over and over really fast. Thank you. Oops, wrong button. I was pressing B instead of A. I note that I will change that up. Well, the original Paper Mario, like how they did Paper Mario 64 and Paper Mario Thousand Year Door, that's not coming back. I agree with people's assessment that the true Mario RPG they are trying to do is going to be the Mario and Luigi series. Like how we had like the Mario and Luigi Paper Jam, and they're going to continue that route for an RPG, and they've taken Paper Mario in a very different direction and trying to make it a very different and new type of game. So yeah, it's not going to go back to like Thousand Year Door and stuff. So menu. So we have let me do what basic plus buttons is. Actually, I'm gonna do a quick BRB. So okay, so you might want to check out some of the Mario and Luigi games, like maybe like a YouTube or something. Didn't they say if there is enough fan support? Yeah, an HD remake of Thousand Year Door, yes. They're not against it, was I think more what they said. But then that's just a remake of it, not a new game. Like, oh, well, I'll find out. Anyway, I need to do a quick BRB. He was short. If I have to do another BRB, that's gonna be the question again, so if you know the answer, don't spoil it. So, wait, one second, can I? So if I do these advanced, did you say there was a way to go ahead and like have them painted? Oh, paint and flick in one action. When I have it set to advance, let's see how this works. What? And how was I supposed to paint it? Oh, I did some. Okay. That takes out some of the excise. By the way, those little hammer things fix a lot of the problems of, like, why bother fighting people in Sticker Star? Because you actually now get something that's akin to, like, XP. So let's see what the buttons does. Why do I not trust this shy guy? Thank you for the host. Dark Hero? How are you? Assuming that's not an auto host. Whoa. Oh, yeah, with buttons, lets you do the thing, as I said, with the buttons. Now, you kind of don't have, like, I'm able to navigate with the buttons. But at least it's true. What? This is interesting and new. Great advice. How do I get over there? There we go. Yep, thank you, Rytek. So I thought I'd saw two, but I was just like, I can't. Mario, you need to lose some weight. I just squished Shy Guys. Squish. The customer's not always right. That was interesting. Bum, bum, bum. Welcome back. Nine 6%. I almost want to go back and bet another 4%. Okay, L is zoom. Graphics are really, really freaking awesome. And yes, I know graphics don't make the game. Blah, 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 Rockman, yada, yada. And a big old pancake. We've stepped out of our dimension. How does my lid feel? Comfy? Okay, now start from the bright shining point and trace along the dotted line to cut it out. That's some quality cuttage. That was needed. Uh-oh. Wild and naughty. Uh-oh. Sorry to hear that, Ratmus. Oh, that is so much better. Hey, Warrior, if you're still playing this game, try basic with controls. Basically, yeah, instead of having to like touch the thing and use touchpad, you can do everything by A in the control thing. So much better, in my opinion, at least. She's a teeny mummy. Are you ready to be the father of a teenager? Ratmus. The upper lip of it. Yes. I got more XP. Or should I? Just pull. Toad shoes? My cards. Guys after. The hammer doesn't do... Oh, there's the toad. Well, I need to get over there. Well, I definitely need to grab his underwear. I know, I am loving the graphics. And now that I fixed the fighting style, I'm liking the fighting much better. So it's still card-based. Live with it. Okay, that needs to be painted. Let's see. So, I got mailed, or Peach got mailed this toad that had lost all of his color. And so, but we knew where he was mailed from, this Prism Island place. And so now we're like, holy crap, like, color is being stolen here. We need to help people and stuff. So I am helping people and stuff, and I need to find the 5 or 6 giant star things, big surprise, and return color and stuff. There's painting mechanics. I can get paints. I can definitely see some improvements from Sticker Star. Well, I was far more accepting of Sticker Star than Xander, so... changed it so that I don't have to use the touch controls, like my finger, to do everything. I can actually do it from my, just using the, like, A button and control stick. Much better. So now I have his underwear. am I supposed to be doing that? Which case, where is it? The game recently taught me a new mechanic, and now clearly it wants me to use it. I have just figured it out, and I just have to figure out what the mechanic is. Ah. So on my gamepad, I see the layout that y'all just saw, and now magical scissors. I'm gonna figure out how to let y'all see this when I do this. I need to figure out how to station my camera correctly. Oh, right, I had to move myself. So pretty much just like in paperization mode from Sticker Star, what I did was I cut out the background. I see you, Rockman. I see you, sorry. I'm busy explaining something. And then I walked along that mound you see in the background. And now I've returned everything back to normal. So, yes, it's far more of a story so far than the Sticker Star did. Although, that is still the Bowser sticker, so I'm wondering if Bowser's behind it. Hello, Chor. Hey, Rock, nothing weird. Another man's underwear. Another toad's underwear. And you missed a great line earlier. What in Lost Levels is going on here? That's totally something you should say at some point. Oh, and you're gonna love one thing about this, Rock. When I leave this section, like when I beat it, it's gonna tell me what percentage I am of all the paint stuff splattered everywhere. So there can be like 100% thingy. Xander hates it, not surprised. I was not liking the battle mechanics, but I now have changed it to a setting where I like it. So it's much better. That I gave it much better battle mechanics. But yeah, it's like I don't hate Sticker Star to begin with anyway. So. Hi, Toad. I guess it's just his pants I found.
Thank you.
chance! He's Doug funny. Thank you for the host, RPG. How are you? What the bird bap 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 bap. Let's fight a Koopa with a Koopa! That's right, I was grinding some more in Okami, and I ran into some of those bad guys you can only find at night, so I did some of those battles. I've gotten most of them. I think I only have two left. So a lot of these cards I get are, don't have color to them. And I have to color them to make them useful. Oh, by the way, these little hammers are what my XP is, because it lets me have more hammer stuff. Oh. Not what I'm supposed to be doing? Hmm. I guess when it's more in the background is what I'm supposed to do. I'm guessing I can't save as clothes right now. Cut, 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 cut! I magically appear over there. I walk in a straight line. Yay me! And I'm way over here now. I just transported! Oops. Wrong button. So this is the main town, Port Prisma. So I'm right now on the quest to find the big giant star that apparently is going to go in this part of the fountain. Oh boy. So I want to get back up to her. Welcome back. It's looking like some of this, like, painting all these spots I may do off-stream, because who wants to watch me go around and just paint splotches everywhere? Like, I'm gonna have a ball doing it, but I don't think y'all want to see it. Rock wants to see me paint everything. Painting the roses red. Painting the roses red. Da, 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 da. Painting the roses red. Well, guess who we're about to go see? And who's going to hold us to her bountiful bosom? Oh, Huey's my paint can. Heal! Free healing, always the best. Oh, I should do that. You'll find it amusing, or at least I find it amusing. Before when I was doing that, she's like, don't make me take that away, because I will, mister. It was great.